That guy was stupid enough to let himself fall.